LVAC, beautiful Vegas. Chest day, getting ready to start off with incline dumbbell presses. Start off with one or two sets, depending on how I feel, with a nice light. Getting a good stretch and a good feel in the muscle. You're going to notice that I don't really go too heavy. I focus more on the mind-muscle connection, really getting a good squeeze. Do about four or five sets of that. I always like to start with the incline to keep that fullness going. The upper part of the chest is the hardest part to maintain. So let's get started.